To waste much time on this old violin, held it up with a smile. It sure ain't much, but it's all we got left. I guess we better sell it too. But who'll stop the bid on this old violin? Just one more and we'll be through. And he cried out, one give me $1, who'll make it two? Only $2, who'll make it three? $3 twice, now that's a good price. But who's got a bid for me? Raise up your hand, no way any longer. The auction's about to end. Who's got $1 more to bid on a soul violin? Well, the air was hot and the people stood around as the someone said hello. But from the back of the crowd, a gray-haired man stepped forward, picked up the bow. He wiped the dust from the old violin and he tightened up the strings. And he played a melody pure and sweet, sweet as the angels sing. And the music stopped, and the auctioneer, with a voice that's quiet and low, he said, what is my bid for this old violin? And he held it up with a moan. He cried out, one, give me $1,000, who made two? Only $2, who made three? $3,000 twice, now that's a good price. Who's got a bid? And he said with a smile, it was the touch of Master's hand. Well, now you know many of us with lives out of tune, we're battered and scarred with sin. And we're auction cheap to a thankless world, much like the old violin. Yet the master comes, and the foolish crowd, they will never understand the worth of us all when the change is brought by the touch of the master's hand. Oh, now who'll give me $1,000, who'll make it two, only $2,000, twice. Now that's a good price, but who's got a bid for me? Yet the people cried out, what made the change? We don't understand. And the auction has stopped, and it said with a smile, it was the touch of a master's hand. It was the touch of a